Hi guys, today I'm going with Kevin and a bunch of friends and we're going trout fishing, then we're gonna do catch and cook right after. So stay tuned. Wow. Leader line to a 4-pound main line, two split shot with a night crawler and a bobber on the top. Mochi, what are you doing? You okay? Hey, oh my God, don't. Jesus, look at you. Look what you did, Mochi. You got my pants all wet. Hey, Sean got a fish. Oh yeah. Fish on. Huh? Are you cold?
What?
Look at this place. Now I'm using this spinner, a rooster tail spinner. There we go. Oosh. Well, it's been really slow. No bites for me, no bites for Kevin or Luke. And Sean is the only person who's caught a fish today. All right. So we're cooking the only fish that was caught today. One small trout. About 7 to 8 inch.
We got skunked real bad. Both of us. I'm gonna wash my hands and we're gonna cook it.
Yeah, and we're gonna eat it.
No, just cut it. Is it
good? Oh, Mochi, you're so cute. Powder up the fish with the spice and the flour that Kevin mixed.
Yeah. It's delicious.
Oh, yeah. So.
Three, two, one, go. Good catch. Good girl.
That's a perfect catch.
Get that skin. All that flavor of the trout is in that skin.
So good.